music felt uncomfortable. It felt like a place of desperation, where terrible, bitter things had happened a long, long time ago.